here with Stanley Isogol, the captain of the junior Kenya team. Can you talk about your preparations for the next junior World Tour?
As a captain of the team, we have started very well. Actually, under training early enough. When it comes to conditioning, so we have 2 months, 3 months to that competition, which I'm very proud of my people. We are going to work very well, because the team there, they are proceeding very well.
Umekuwa captain wa sasa junior team, sasa blue second year. So imekuwaje you as a captain of team, na unaona nini unaweza achieve going forward?
Kama captain is not an easy thing, because as kama side to bring in these new guys, kwa sababu kuna new players wameselectiwa kuja kwa team, wamekuwa same page with us. It's not an easy thing, but I guess our level best.
And we are the homeboys, maybe the zombies, the homeboys experience, the homeboys, and the under 20.
Okay, before Nikuja homeboys, that was 2015. Yeah, I was in Bungoma FC when I was in high school.
Yes.
In high school, at the same time, I was in Bungoma FC. Then we had a match in Kakamega there, where we played homeboys. Then I met Coach Paul Mrunga, which is our coach now. Yes. That was 2015 when I finished my
under 20, uliingiaje under 20 na ukaanzaje mpaka ukakoka?
Okay, under 20 it was same year 2015 when I was in form 4. I started under 18 7, where we were supposed to travel to Samoa, in which your tour I can backfire. So I started in under 18, then Kapanda, Kakuja, 15, under 19. You've also signed under 20, I'm still here.
Just speaking about under 20,
For now, it's just to work smart on our training, so that when we are going to our competition, we are able to win semis as well as finals. That's our main aim and our main focus. From there, things will just work out.
Na mafans wangita kujua Isogol pia ni nani? Unaweza wambia outside of rugby who Isogol ni, yaani vile vitu unafanyanga, just anything about you.
Things new like kufanya kwa mtaani, nimechill. Mi upenda kuwatch movie, that's action movie, any action movie. Music, reggae,
and what you want to reach social media? What are you going to
reach? On Facebook, you are using my real name, Stanley Isogol. Instagram, Isogol Stan. Yeah.
Kule Zambia, nini mabijana wengine wenye wataku kama hapa into the under 20 team, nini wanafaa kufanya wafike level yako, wewe being the
captain. Okay, it's just simple. Ni kauko uko kwa club yako, just need to humble yourself.
Yes.
Train smart, listen to what your coaches are telling you.
Yes.
Yeah, that's all.
Okay.
Then above all, you put God first.
Put God first, yeah.
Okay.
Na parting shot ni nini kwa mafans unawaambia nini wa expect kutoka
fans,
mafans wenu?
We are going to make them proud. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, cheers, thank you. Thanks for talking with us.
Okay, thank you.